At New Jersey American Water, our business is water. One question we're sometimes asked is, how do I know my water is safe to drink? As a water and wastewater company, we are regulated by the New Jersey Department of Environmental Protection and the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency. These government agencies set stringent guidelines that we must follow to ensure our water is safe for you to drink. We continually test and monitor our water to ensure it meets all state and federal guidelines. And each spring, we publish those results from the entire year prior in our annual water quality report. You can check your town's water quality report by visiting our website at newjerseyamwater.com and clicking Water Quality Report under the Water Quality drop-down menu. Then, all you need to do is type in your zip code or select your town's system from the list. Our report begins with a letter from the president of New Jersey American Water, followed by some background information that will help you better understand the items within your water quality report. When you get to the table of detected contaminants, you will see each of the regulated compounds we measure during our testing. These amounts are generally measured in parts per million, parts per billion, or parts per trillion, and the guidelines for each are established by the DEP and EPA as standards for safe drinking water. Your town's water quality report is always available to review on our website, and if you ever have a question about it, please give us a call at 1-800-272-1325. Learn more about water quality and your town's water quality report at newjerseyamwater.com.